Get up, Aaron. Let it go. Let it go. Up high, Aaron. Got it in, got it up. Go, John, go.
When it was all said and done, Coach Kenny and the only other three-time state champion, Richie Dixon, both told this team that they had overcome more adversity and challenges than any of the teams they had been involved with. They had earned respect of all the other Harlem Open Wrestling champions as well as the wrestling community. With senior leadership, a scrap bunch of juniors, and a surprisingly talented sophomore class, these rebuilding champions had defended their state title. They had gone 31-0 in dual meet competition. They had achieved this with a large group of wrestlers. As an example of depth, over 45 wrestlers had at least one varsity win. Of those 45, at least half had 10 wins or more over the season. This year, this band of brothers utilized 30 to 35 teammates to defend the title, providing a bright future for Crusader Wrestling.